Welcome to ConnectWise Level Up, a new bi-weekly series brought to you by ConnectWise Consulting. Each video will highlight a key feature of one of our products to help you learn more and level up the use of your ConnectWise suite of products. Today's topic is Unite features. Did you know? Our series will focus on each of the ConnectWise products, but today's topic will focus mainly on Unite and the features that it adds into your ConnectWise Managed application. Those that may not know, Unite is a program that allows managed to quantify your different products, including Microsoft 365 licensing, Azure, and multiple Cisco products. Today, we're going to focus on the Microsoft 365 and what features it brings into Manage. When you log into your Unite and set up your billing platform, which is your connection to Manage, you're going to see a button that says Enable Tabs in Manage. It's the key step for allowing Unite to add some of the many features that you may not be aware of. By doing this, you'll be able to see a Unite tab in every ticket and every company record for all of the clients that are set up in your Unite. Once the Enable tab is set up, you're going to be able to see that tab and Manage, and this allows you to access your customers' admin centers, including Exchange, the Microsoft portal. It allows you to perform some of the simple actions such as password updates, depending on your level of access to the portal, license purchases, different things like that, all from inside Manage. Also, one of the nicest features is the contact sync from Microsoft 365, because currently we really don't have a solution for that. We do have the Active Directory, but we have not had this before. So this is a really nice feature that you may not have been aware was there. Other features that you may have missed are the monitoring for both billing events and event monitoring. When I say event monitoring, that is actually very highly customizable. It can monitor events that are happening anywhere in the Microsoft Partner Center with any of your products. So that is a much deeper topic. If you're looking to get more information on that, you can probably reach out to us. But the one that's most commonly used is the billing monitoring. The billing monitoring essentially will let you know anytime a new product has been added to a customer that isn't currently mapped for billing inside Unite. And what it does is it gives you the ability to create tickets and manage from either billing or event monitoring. The billing monitoring is really nice because then you're making sure that you're quantifying and making sure that you're billing for every single product. And so I would normally recommend creating a Unite board for that. And the billing monitoring feature inside Unite has that. It gives you the ability to create tickets and manage. And so a lot of partners will actually create a board called Unite and manage the new product creation from there, or possibly send it to an existing board where you're doing billing or renewals. If you do set up a Unite board, of course, just make sure that you're monitoring it and that somebody's getting assigned to the tickets and you're managing those tickets from start to end. And if you need more information on that, you can always reach out to your account manager at accountmanager@connectwise.com. And we hope you enjoyed today's topic. If you want to come back in 2 weeks to hear more, we should have another topic out then. And if you have any feedback or questions, please just press the like and subscribe, make comments, and don't forget to click the bell to turn on notifications, and you'll be alerted when new videos become available. Thank you.